Police are offering a reward in connection with a business break-in this morning. Two Rivers police say someone broke into the sports complex Lakeshore Rise and stole an iPad and a laptop. Police are offering a $1,000 reward for any information that leads to an arrest.